question I often get asked in my customers' homes is, what does their thermostat do on their boiler? Now, as a consumer, the main way you'll notice what difference it makes is in your radiators. Now, when you turn your heating on, if it's turned up high, your radiators will be really, really hot. If it's turned down low, your radiators won't be so hot. They'll be fairly tepid and you can keep your hands on them for quite a while. Now, a lot of consumers think that by leaving their thermostat on low, they'll be saving money and running their system much more efficiently. Now, this is unfortunately quite a myth. Now, your system needs quite a lot of temperature in it in order to work efficiently. If you've asked for 60 degrees for your hot water or 22 or 23 degrees for your air heating, running the boiler on low will actually mean it probably doesn't ever get to that temperature that you've selected. Thus, the boiler has to work harder and stay on for longer in order to reach those temperatures. Now, that actually costs more money. Now, if you turn your selector up a bit higher, which is where I'd recommend, then you'll find that your radiators get hotter, you'll find that your hot water in your hot water cylinders actually heats up a lot faster, and thus the boiler can actually go off a lot sooner and stay off, which will actually save you a bit more money in the long run.